Well, the UNM women's basketball team will open its season this week. The Lobos added two non-conference road games in Texas, the first this Friday at Midwestern State. They'll play again on Sunday against Sam Houston State. Fans will be allowed inside both venues. The Lobos began their Mountain West schedule December 30th at Nevada.